the undiscovered country from whose bourne no traveller returns.
What the
hell?
I don't
recall inviting you.
I wish I kept in shape. Oof.
I wonder if a bee ever thinks he knows better than the hive.
Ow! Oh.
duck soup. Nothing like duck soup.
That's a rather unconventional stew.
Oh, that. It's a very clever decoy. You see, if a duck sees another duck resting on a pond, it assumes that pond is safe. The stew is our pond. The moment a duck lands in our stew, we can skin it and cook it.
A decoy for a duck? Are you joking? Ducks aren't going to land in a stew, no matter how long you stand around quacking. Ducks are smarter than you think. They know things.
Oh, that. It's a thermometer. When the stew gets hot enough, the ducky spreads its wings. Amazing, really.
No, it's not. It's a decoy. It's a decoy, for heaven's sake.
The ducky? It's our lost childhood. Once upon a time we had duckies, but we haven't had duckies for a long time. Now, at least, we can finally have our ducky again.
Lost childhood? Are you still living in the past? Don't you think it's time to grow up?
I see the ducky as a sign that we haven't given up hope. Hope is the thing with feathers, you know.
Ridiculous. Hope's got nothing to do with it. It's a thermometer is all. We don't want the stew to boil. That'll ruin it.
All right. You know what? We're never going to agree.
That is a terribly charismatic duck. That gives me an idea.
Oh, I think we have to prepare for the worst. We've been fooling ourselves making duck stew with a rubber duck. We all know there's less and less food in the garden district every day. We need to escape. Or we need to figure out how to survive the apocalypse. I still can't believe we thought that duck was our saviour. Have we lost our minds? I suppose we must have done. 17 years of joy do that to you.
She's right. That duck wasn't our saviour. It was a hell duck. It was leading us to madness and death. Thank God you made us throw it away.
I remember staring into its dead, cold eyes and thinking it loved me. But it didn't, did it? It wanted to possess our souls.
That duck took everything from us and it gave nothing in return. How could we have trusted it?
That duck haunts my dreams. Its soft, downy feathers and mad little eyes. It sneered at us. Why? Why did it hate us so? Thank you for making Richard throw away the ducky. You took the veil from our eyes. Now we see clearly. Here, we want you to have this. It's everything we know about this place. I hope it helps you.
Well, it's not exactly chain mail, and I look like a complete idiot, but I do feel quite a bit better protected. Gonna need some sort of padded suit, or these bees are gonna kill me. If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. Damn it. It's not the rats you see. It's the rats that see you.
Stop the movie.
Fine. Run away and hide. Hold on.
What am I doing? I've always loved the parks in Wellington Wells. It's not you, it's me. Sorry to bother. I feel awful. I need a Nexivide, or failing that, some tea to make me throw up. I wonder if changelings were just what people used to call people like this.
No!
Save a bit for the next minute.
What was that?
At least there are flowers out here.
You should have stayed in the village. There's food there.
It's always darkest before the dawn.
Oedipus didn't know what he was doing. But he tore his eyes out anyway, didn't he?
The doors of deception.
Miss it, or the villagers will break your legs. And then where will you be when Simon has jumped like a frog? Well, you'll be writhing on the ground, won't you? But seriously, unless you have an awfully good reason, such as being recently deceased, do be a sport at 3 o'clock, won't you? We love your company.
this too shall pass, I suppose.
What if this is it? What if this is all there is?
So tired. So very tired.
Been a while, hasn't it?
It's best not to fight if you can help it.
Who was Uncle Jack before?
Shove him away and just run as fast as you can.
I think this is the fountain Sally and I put the fish in. We were witty in those days.
Maybe we couldn't have fought back. But why did we help them?
Nor which shall lure it back to Council of an Eye.
What happened to the gardens? We used to have.
Brother's keeper? Am I? Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
God, it's Eric Liddell.
Look out!
I never could beat him. He never ran this fast. What's his secret?
Who was Uncle Jack?
I am Captain.
Where does the fog come from?
I think I used to run 100 meters.
Here they are! Get him!
He's got blood on his hands!
Bloody hell! Oh, bloody hell!
Don't hurt me! Jesus! Don't hurt me! Christ! Arthur? Is that you? You've changed, didn't you? You want my recipe, don't you? Here, take it. Good Lord, Arthur. I never thought you'd turn into one of those.
He's right. What have I become?
supreme executive.
We are the stuffed men.
Mom, Dad, I've come home. Well, don't you worry, dearie.
Am I my brother's keeper?
Now on.
Am I?
You sit down and have a cup of tea. I'll just go and make up your bed.
This won't hurt a bit.
Baked apple. Baked potato. Mashed potato.
We're not a bloody bed and breakfast, are we? So get out! There's the one that's done it!
You hardly have time to eat it.
rough beast slouches towards the House of Breath.